Exemptions under the new tint regulations falls into two categories: medical exemption and general exemption. Medical exemption. This category applies to persons suffering from medical conditions which makes the persons open to harm or injury from exposure to sunlight. General exemption is much broader in its scope, and it applies to both persons who have specialized use of a vehicle and vehicles which are required to ensure the safety and security of its occupants. Persons who desire an exemption certificate must complete and submit the Tint exemption application form along with the necessary supporting documents. Application forms can be downloaded from the Ministry of Works and Transport website www.mout.gov.tt under the sections Online Services and Licensing Downloadable Forms. The completed application form along with the supporting documents are to be placed in a sealed envelope, addressed and delivered to an exemption certificate is valid for the period of 2 years from the date of issue or renewal. In the case of public body or authority, the exemption certificate is valid for any period determined by the licensing authority. An exemption certificate can be come forward under three conditions. 1. By the sale or transfer of the vehicle specified in the certificate. 2. The vehicle being destroyed or deemed permanently unserviceable. And 3. The death of the person specified in the certificate. It is more important to note that exemption certificate is non-transferable. Join the Ministry of Works and Transport in creating safer roads by knowing your tint levels. Get your vehicle checked.